Can Tho University is a multidisciplinary university and a leading university in the Mekong Delta. It is a leading agricultural research center in Vietnam. It established in 1966 with only four faculty: sciences, law, and social sciences, letters, and education. It was designed by architect Nguyễn Quang Nhạc. Can Tho University was restructured in 1994 and 1995, increasing the scope of education with the founding of larger schools and colleges. It was nationally selected to be one of the 14 key universities in Vietnam out of 400 higher education institutes across the nation. Can Tho University was the largest and only multidisciplinary university in the Mekong Delta to 2000, serving the needs of nearly 20 million inhabitants in the region. After 1975, Can Tho Institute was changed to Can Tho University. The faculties of education were separated into the faculties of science education and social science humanities education. The College of Agriculture was changed to the faculties of agriculture with two training specializations, agronomy and animal husbandry. In 1979, the faculties of agriculture were expanded to seven faculties. In 1978, the faculties of in-service training were established. In 1981, the university developed links with the province and offered regional center for in-service training and improvement. In 1987, the Faculty of Agriculture Economics linked with itself with Ho Chi Minh's Economic Universities and offers for undergraduate specialization, finance, credits, general accounting, foreign trade and business administration. In 1988, the Faculty of Water Management expanded and added to undergraduate specialization, hydraulic, structured, and rural construction. In 1990, the Faculties of Mathematics, Physics offered a college training program with two specializations, electronics and informatics. Can Tho University also established centers of scientific research integrating three missions: strengthening scientific research production. From 1985 to 1992, seven centers were also founded. In April 2003, the schools of medicine, dentistry, pharmacy were separated to PARM, the universities of medicine, pharmacy under the management of the ministries of health. In 2012, Center of National Defense Education was built.
Can Tho University target to be one of the leading higher education institutions in Vietnam and recognized as one of the top universities in Asia Pacific in training and research in 2022. Can Tho University operates its resources to the leading national institution for education, research and technology transfer, making significant contribution to the development of high-quality human resources, fostering the talent and advancement of science and technology to cater for regional and national socio-economic development. Can Tho University is also driving force for the development of the Mekong Delta region. Recognizing the significant needs for qualified human resources in the society as well as strong competition in training for high-quality human resources upon the local and global innovation contest, Can Tho University is committed to ensuring its quality through continual innovation and integration in education. Creativity and dynamism in research and technology transfer incorporate theory with practice to repair graduates with sufficient knowledge and skill to be able to perform network efficiently and formulate their leadership and adapt themselves to change. Can Tho University is committed to full establishment and implementation for its vision, creative, innovative, professional, and responsible to governance system. All activities of the university will be systematically and effectively governed through computerized procedure, applying innovative approaches, and undergoing regular monitoring and assessment.
The Can Tho University. Can Tho University has study program with three parts. Firstly, undergraduate program. Can Tho University has been graduating 77 majors with 1,400 students every year. It's divided into 13 colleges. In this program, you have a lot of choices to choose, such as fine program, high quality program, grade 2, or accreditation program. Especially, if you choose advanced or high quality program, you will be taught by English. Maybe you can study abroad if you have chance, or your family has a stable economy. Secondly, graduate program. After you had graduated, you will apply to study more. You can consider it master degree or doctoral degree. For master degree, it takes you about 2 or 3 years to study. Doctoral degree is longer. You spend 3 or 4 years. Finally, international program. As you know, Can Tho University gets many exchange students from other countries, Thailand, Cambodia, or Korea. They stay at dormitory for exchange students and study with local students. Sometimes, we have some meetings between Can Tho University and other universities. Moreover, it also celebrates subject fairs for run-up students, especially for senior. From there, you can search about employment opportunities in future. It's so great. It helps students get knowledge about their job and the information that you need to learn for the job. I believe the university is one of the best choice for you to get a good job.